followed their lord into the chaos. But not one of them returned. The king's dutiful subjects waited patiently for his homecoming. But it was too long a wait to bear. The knights, reborn, will follow your word. You've granted my one wish. Now, I have no regrets. I was born amidst the dark. Long ago, in the depths of the abyss, my father perished. The dark shattered into tiny pieces, one of which was me. How frightened I was. A frail thing, born from but a splinter of dark. I felt that I might simply disappear. I am, in fact, the incarnation of my father's fears. I saw that the king of this land was strong. I sought him only to sustain myself, to smother my fears. Now, I realize that he may have known all along. I was born of fear, and my lord provided comfort. And so, here I remain, heiress to my lord's wishes, watching over chaos. Until the end of time. The knights of Eleonis were swallowed by the chaos. Where their souls still remain. I pray for their deliverance. I sense the knight's joyous elation. Kind visitor, please accept my gratitude. Kind visitor, I am not the only being born of dark. You will face hardship like no other. Take this. My sisters are as a thick dark, their lust for souls insatiable. May you find the will to resist their desires. Go on, kind visitor. May you reach your journey. Go on, mate.
One day, fire will fade, and dark will become a curse. Men will be free from death, left to wander eternally. Dark will again be ours, and in our true shape, we can bury the false legends of yore.
Only, is this our only choice?
Seeker of fire, coveter of the throne.
Seek strength.